from Jersey. I love New York Championships here at Capitol Hill in Albany, in Albany, New York. I'm Betsy Wells, and thank you for joining us for our second round update of the I Love New York Championship. We are just off 18 here, so we're going to be a little bit quiet until everybody gets to the spot here. Our leaders, as we've been mentioning all day, we have a pack at the top, and they are just now tuning off. We have six at minus four for our leaders, Liz D'Angelo, among the finishers, minus two seems to be a very good score. Several people have finished with that. We have some of the rounds that are going on right now. Carly Coffin and Janelle Howland both eagled number 10, which was their first hole, so they're out again strong as well. But one of those who finished at minus two today is Pride of UCLA. Ryann, congratulations on a great round. No, I was just going to say, tell us about the round. You are brand new on the Duramed Tour this year, one of the rookies. How has the experience been for you? I mean, playing UCLA, that stuff up to you, and you moved from college to pro. How's that been so far?
So far,
been
good. I actually was
that's kind of the name of the game, isn't it? So, getting ready for tomorrow's round, do you have anything? I know you said you had a good round today with Jeff. Ryann O'Toole, minus two today, so he will be joining us on Sunday. Just to give you a little bit of an update, we have been, I think we're okay, play that down. We're good. It's fine, how about it? The race for the LPGA card, of course, that's the one big thing that we are all here for. This is the end of the season tournament, and tomorrow afternoon, after the final round, we will be handing out the LPGA cards. One of the players who's in the top 10 in the race for the LPGA card has finished. That's Christine Song. She was plus one on the day, and for her tournament, she was plus four. So Christine Song is the first one of that top 10 race for the LPGA card. She has finished so far. So the leaders, six of them at minus four, they have just teed off. We will be following them as we continue our top of the hour updates through 5 o'clock Eastern time here. And of course, if there's particular players that you want to follow, you can follow them on real-time scoring on DuramedFuturesTour.com. We will be back in an hour with another live update here at the I Love New York Championship for the Duramed Futures Tour. I'm Betsy Wells.